Retro Truck, exclusively for Big Lorry Blog. So here we are in 1988, Seddon Atkinson Strato 325. It works, it still starts, does it?
Yeah. It's got very rusty. The inside of various parts have taken to pieces.
Right. Well, it's what, 20... 28 years old? No. 26.
89.
Right. 19 years old. Do you reckon it'll start first time? There we go. It could be shunter of the week. Inside an old Seddon Atkinson, days of old, old-style dashboard. Pretty sparse, but nonetheless functional. You can see that 19 years of use has taken its toll on the cleanliness. But who's to say it couldn't be spruced up to a state of its former glory? Above here we've got the original Cabtech Space Cab, with gaps for the stereo. Roof mounted, of course, CB, etc, etc. Sunroof, ventilation area, cab light, which still works. Over on the left side, we've got the three mandatory mirrors and the stereo piece. Sounds as good as ever. How much are you selling this truck for?
600
pounds, there we are, £600.